There's been a ritual that started almost every evening now in New York City. And at 7 p.m., New Yorkers go out on the streets from their windows and they cheer for healthcare workers.
Los ciudadanos decidieron mostrarles su cariño y apoyo a quienes llaman héroes de la bata blanca y decirles que no están solos.
They feel for us, they want to be connected to the frontline workers, and obviously they can't be. And so they are finding ways to give us hope and to give us strength. The community is behind us Lenox Hill nurses completely.
Rehabilitation includes activities such as moving limbs, exercising, and sitting on the edge of the bed.
Colapsados. Así están los hospitales italianos. La foto que representa el heroísmo es Elena, una enfermera cuya imagen se ha transformado en un símbolo de la agotadora lucha de los sanitarios italianos.
For my fellow nurses, sisters, and brothers, that
you guys are my heroes.
Thank you for working extra hours. Thank you for keeping our family safe. Thank you for being a great example for me and many other people.
Such amazing support from the community. I can't even believe it.